Raj Lavin. First block shot coming from right there. Chris Ross, one of the best defensive guards.
Decision, and clearly, you know, rushing their shots will be counterproductive. There's a steal by Chris Ross.
And also the options are wide open for Team Philippines.
Look at this, just scooting inside. Yes. Right.
But that, you know, that's a shot of last resort. And here's, ito'y sinasabi natin. Yung offensive rebound in Singapore's side. And right there, he tried to defend against Troy Rosario.
Watch this lakas move of the quarter.
But he has played 7 seasons in the ASEAN League.
So ang labang, going down to 16, but quickly, the Reds, puro sa labas na.
That's not an option for Singapore, yung post-up.
Tinorio, nahiya pa, binigay kay Lassiter for another 3.
Hindi po mapasok yung mga tira ni L.A. Tenor.
Walang mapasaan inside to Jumar. He knows the clock. 1 second to shoot with the left hand. And unstopped.
Defended by Team Pilipinas.
Fajardo inside to Rosario. And the two big men. Fajardo trailer, and he gets the layup.
Oh, God. We gave him that nickname rather affectionately. And that was the pass, Galinga L.A. Tenorio. Left-handed layup, Galinga Jumar, 26-9.
Tumatakbo na naman, libre na naman si Fajardo, with the right hand this time.
And again, I overheard him talk to his players during the timeout, saying that challenge yourself to play a lot better by giving up the ball.
Alam mo, nakakatuwa yung nakita natin just before we came on air. It was the huddle of Singapore as you see Marshall Lassiter from the corner. They were actually...
Greg Slaughter was not going to give him that shot.
Look at Slaughter.